This rock, found only in Ogatsu, is called Ogatsu Ishi. Usually, it's used for inkstone or roof tiles, but we are making jewelry out of it. Profits from the sales go back to the community.